Good morning, everybody. This is Humbled Mumbles back at you with some more exciting reactions. Want to do a follow-up to one of my earlier videos. My boy's doing a little bit better. He's still not feeling too well, so he's just laying in his room, you know, under his covers, watching his tablet. Loves to watch gameplay, you know, on YouTube with Ninja Turtles and Dragon Ball Z and stuff. But thank you guys for all your kind words and all your prayers. We're going to go into a little bit of new music. It's 2 years old, but I've never heard of this person. This person is Black Bear, I'm guessing. It's called Mod Sun. It's Mod Sun. I've never heard of Mod Sun. I've never heard of Black Bear. Shoot him now. But it's also featuring Machine Gun Kelly, which we already know. He's a legend. So it's new, but it's not. But it is to be, but it's not. Whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. You guys get me. I mumble, but I'm humble about it. So let's get into this. Mod Sun, Shoot 'Em Down, featuring Machine Gun Kelly and Black Bear. Is this like ghetto cowboy? Or is that like a gang thing, like those kids over in New Orleans or whatever, tossing, you know, they toss the shoes up all over the telephone wires or whatever, and these guys toss their boots, you know, into the trees, not being funny, not being mean. What is significant to the boots being hung over the trees like that? Was it just made for, you know, look cool?
Shoot 'em down with a peace sign. Shoot 'em down like bang, bang, bang.
Okay. It looks like he's about to go in and start rapping. Now, let's be honest. What would you do if this dude just walked up to you? You know what I mean? You know, we shouldn't appear a judge a book by its cover, you know? But we're human, and we do, and we react to things here. And if this guy walked out and walked up to me and said, "Hey, man, I'm a rapper. Let me rap for you." You know, I would say yes, but in the back of my head, I'd be a little scared thinking, what's he going to do to me? But let's hear him. Let's see what he's going to do. He just might come out and totally surprise me.
P-Y, you could probably see why. Up to 77, he saw the divine. Would have put the letters together, the stars realigned. Then I shoot him down with a peace sign. That scuba dive, who am I? I don't even gotta say it. You talking about the greatest, and I am affiliated. Debated that I could be the most underestimated and imitated entertainer when I came from the basement.
Now, was that Mod Sun, the first guy? Mod Sun was nice. I want to listen to his lyrics one more time. I was really more listening to the flow and the cadence, but now I want to hear the lyrics. And then I you know MGK's voice. He came in with his flow as well. So let's listen to the lyrics a little bit.
Shoot 'em, yeah, still that. H-I-double-P-Y, you could probably see why. Up to 77, he saw the divine with
H-I-double-P-Y, you could see why. Okay. Yes, we can. We can see why. And then if that's you, live it. You know what I mean? Do it 100%.
Put the letters together, the stars realign, then I shoot 'em down with a peace sign, living like a rock star.
I mean, that's okay. It's all right. Okay, that's pretty cool. And what I do like is how it's a seamless transition from, you know, his verse to MGK's verse. He's saying his thing, and then he asks, "Who am I?" And MGK just comes right in. And he is. He is one of the greatest. I would say he's definitely top, you know, one of the top. I don't like to put numbers, top 10, top this, because then you got to start jumbling and putting people in orders, and that's tough.
I don't even got to say it. You're talking about the greatest, and I am affiliated. Debated that I could be the most underestimated and imitated entertainer when I came from the basement. Inspiration, medication, that is all I needed in my life's equation. Only two things that I will not do. Watch my back and watch my language.
Watch his back and watch his language. Two things he will not do. Okay. I mean, it was good for the lyrics, but I don't agree. I think he watches his back all the time. That's why he's so protective over himself now, over all the things he's gone through in the past. But it's okay. It's all right. Well, I just believe the action define you, so let me remind you the time to hesitate is already behind you. So yeah, actions do define you. It's the truth. You know, you can say a million things. It's what you act on, and I totally believe in that. It's what you act on. Like where I just came from in my last employer, you know, they can blah 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 blah, but it's what they do that makes them who they are. Well, I just believe the action define you, so let me remind you the time to hesitate is already behind you. So I stay scratching on my bucket list. I'm in love with this, so unconditional, no competition. Hey, hi, that's right. Smoke me out of my depth. Holy moly, I'm only a minute into this song. No, y'all be cheaper like me. Y'all need it like me. Pay the price for my high because the price of freedom ain't free, so keep dreaming. Shoot 'em down, starring Mod Sod, Machine Gun Kelly, Black Bear, and Hannah Beth. Oh, they didn't put Hannah Beth up in the in the title. That's tough. Unless she's just in it for the acting. Oh, I shoot 'em down. I shoot 'em down. I shoot 'em down with a piece. Oh man, this is okay. I mean, it's all right. It's like what's the best way to say it? This is I mean, it's enjoyable. I can understand every single word that's coming out of, you know, this dude's mouth. I have to hear more to fully judge him as an artist, though. And I've never heard of him. But that don't mean he ain't somebody. I mean, listen, guys, I've heard of MGK, but I never listened to MGK till just recently. So, who am I to judge? There's some big pine cones hanging from that hut, though. Me move forward for the ones march for me. I'm power to the flower, burning chocolate by the hour, or got me with the rock, it never just poorly. Power to the flower. Okay. Alright. More me, see me in the city, no fans got friends, respect with a zippy. Came through with a gypsy named my son, but you call me back. That order me, more me, see me in the city, no fans got friends, respect with a zippy. Came through with a gypsy named my son, but you call me back. Oh, you hear that? That's my dog outside. Let me go make sure my dog ain't attacking nobody. I'll be back. I'm back. Thank you for waiting there patiently for me. My dog was out there barking at some utility workers. They're just doing some safety inspections. But let me tell you this. She's a big dog. She's a scary looking dog. But she's a big old baby here. You hear a little sneeze in the background from coming outside, clearing her nose. But that's what I love about big dogs, though. It doesn't matter how cuddly they are. You just, when you look at them, you think twice before you want to mess with them or whatever their garden or whatnot. Let's get right back into this Mod Sun. This is for the teachers who said it wouldn't last. Shove that lesson plan up in your motherfucking ass. Hold on, I missed something there because he says that about 7 million mini-me's. Hold on, let's go back to... I'm not sure how far I should go back, probably farther than that. Alright, let's go here. I was shocked and fucked. Every single girl. 7 billion mini-me's running around the world. Okay. This is for the teachers who said they wouldn't last. Shove that lesson plan up in your motherfucking ass. That's kind of funny. Me being a teacher, formerly a teacher, but this Mod Sun and Machine Gun Kelly are really an odd mashup. Because Mod Sun's all about, like he said, the flower power and kill you with the peace signs and, you know, positivity, 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 something like that, whatever. Not that MGK is not being positive, but then MGK comes out and he hits you with, like, the real world right in the face. And so it's just an odd combination. It's cool, though. It's all love over here. Nothing but green buds over here. Something about this time of the year. Make my mushrooms go down like beer. Can you hear me clear? Everybody cheer. Please put up a peace sign as you smoke a piece of mine and find a piece of mine. What is this? I shoot 'em down. Yeah. I shoot 'em down with a peace sign. Yeah. Okay, so, okay, he shoots him down with a peace sign. Now, listen, this is going to be so epic if he just gets up and starts flashing peace signs at him, you know? He starts knocking him down. Never even seen the video, but I just called it. Watch. He said, wait after the gunshot went off. Uh-oh. Oh, man, I'm sorry, MGK. I didn't mean to stop it there. Now we're getting full on, like, uh-oh. He's the leader of the group, yeah? Uh-oh. He's definitely not aiming at it didn't look like he was aiming at the dude in white. I mean, is that Mod's son? I shoot him down with a peace sign. Shoot him down. What does that mean? Bang, bang, bang. I shoot him down with a peace sign. Shoot him down. Okay, so. Okay, educate me, please. Who's Black Bear? Who's Mod's son? The only thing I'm definitely positive in is who Machine Gun Kelly was. I mean, it says Mod's son, shoot him down. So, the dude in the white, the other rapper, he had to be Mod's son. So, who's Black Bear? Was it the horse? Was it one of the rifles? Let me know. This song was okay. I mean, I'm glad I heard it. I was bobbing my head to it a little bit, but it's not... I mean, it's not something I'd want to listen to all the time. I mean, if I might play it in the car for the kids or something because, you know, sometimes every once in a while they need to hear some positive stuff. I don't mean that in a bad way. I mean, they always need to hear positive stuff. But what I'm saying is, you know, that's different. You know, I want to open their minds up just like mine is. Try anything at least once, right? That's what I tell them. You know, I don't care how it looks. Try it. If you don't like it, I won't cook it again. Or my wife won't cook it again. She's the cook, not me. But there we go. That's Mod's son, Shoot 'Em Down, featuring Machine Gun Kelly and Black Bear. My name is Humbled Mumbles. This is always fun. Hit me up in the comments. Give me more requests. Hit my subscribe button. I think you guys need to tear down these barriers that are holding us back. Go up to all these other channels and tell them about me and, you know, let them check me out and spread the word and let's go. Let's get big. Let's all retire together. Let's do that. So, Mod's son, Shoot 'Em Down. Thank you, guys. Hope everybody has a wonderful day. And if I don't see you sooner, goodbye.